Open File Explorer. Now go to File Explorer. Right-click on it, then press Extract All. Now choose where to extract to, then press Extract.
I hope this video was able to help you. If you have further questions about this topic or another, please don't hesitate to comment them below.